wore black denim trousers and motorcycle boots and a black leather jacket with an eagle on the back. He had a hopped-up sickle that took off like a gun. That fool was the terror of Highway 101. Well, he never washed his face and he never combed his hair. He had axle grease embedded underneath his fingernails. On the muscle of his arm was a red tattoo, a picture of a heart saying, "Mother, I love you." He had a pretty girlfriend by the name of Mary Lou, but he treated her just like he treated all the rest. And everybody pitied her and everybody knew he loved that doggone motorcycle best. He wore black denim trousers and motorcycle boots and a black leather jacket with an eagle on the back. He had a hopped-up sickle that took off like a gun. That fool was the terror of Highway 101. Mary Lou, poor girl, she pleaded as she begged him not to leave. She said, "I've got a feeling if you ride tonight, I'll be." But her tears were shed in vain, and her every word was lost in the rumble of his engine and the smoke from his exhaust. He took off like the devil, there was fire in his eyes. He said, "I'll go 1,000 miles before the sun can rise." But he hit a screaming diesel that was California bound. And when they cleared the wreckage, all they found was his black denim trousers and motorcycle boots and a black leather jacket with an eagle on the back. But they couldn't find the sickle that took off like a gun, and they never found the terror of Highway 101.